Radicalisation has been indicated by the Prime Minister and the ASIO boss as the key reason for the increased terror threat. Australia's online watchdog is calling for tech companies to increase regulation on social media platforms. Joining us live with more is Phronesis Consulting and Training Principal Consultant, the counter-terror expert Peter Lowe. Peter, good to see you. Thanks for your time. What stood out to you in the comments we've heard from the ASIO boss this week about the nature of the sorts of threats that Australians are facing?
Yeah, I think it's very reflective of the space we've put ourselves in. We've moved from the last real threat in a kind of in-person groups to now online and very dispersed in terms of the sorts of ideologies that we're seeing.
As we heard the Prime Minister pointing out, tech companies have been pretty reticent to act. What else can be done about online radicalisation? What sort of role do you think governments and parents, for that matter, should be playing?
Well, there's definitely a need for regulation in the online social media space, just in terms of the sorts of material and images that get shared. But there's also things that I think government, schools, parents can be doing as well in terms of education and awareness raising for children and young people, having conversations with them about what is and isn't appropriate material, how they're feeling and responding to some of the things that they're seeing online, and some of the reasons why they're actually engaging and sharing this material as well.
And just how easy or hard is it for young people to stumble across the sort of extremist content that you're referring to?
Unfortunately, most of the platforms now have the content readily available. Some of it's being shared in groups off social media platforms, so WhatsApp groups, Telegram groups. All you might need is a link to one of those groups and you're engaged in some quite serious extremist material.
And how difficult is it for authorities to monitor that sort of material?
It's incredibly difficult. It's incredibly difficult because the way that it's amplified and shared makes it very challenging to find all the places that that material might be. It's then also taken offline and shared in other groups as well, which might just be chats between friends. So it's not like just getting rid of the material in social media is going to resolve the problem. That material is being taken off there and placed in other places online.
Peter Lowe, appreciate you joining us. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.